Hello Chess Fans, we have day 2 in the Generation Cup in the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour. And in the game, Erigaisi against Niemann, the US Grandmaster made a very surprising blunder. And I want to show you this standard tactics. Even I had this once in my longer games. With b5, Arjun started something on the queen side. Now followed bishop f6 and rook c1. And now the knight took the bishop, and Hans Niemann made the blunder with queen a5. And this wins a very important central pawn for Erigaisi. Can you see it? He starts with takes takes, because b5 should not be hanging, and now follows the main tactics. It is, of course, knight takes d5. Now this queen on a5 is hanging, but it doesn't help if black takes, like in the game, the white queen, because we have a in-between check. The knight exchanges itself for the bishop with check. Black takes back, and now white takes back the queen and is up a pawn, and the computer sees the white player even plus 4 points. Okay guys, I wanted to show you this nice tactics with knight takes d5 and the in-between check with the exchange, and also the queens with a vis-a-vis. And this was the blunder, the surprisingly simple blunder by Hans Niemann in a rapid online chess game in the Generation Cup, which is part of the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.